Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen, guitarists and dishwashers. I know the title says I broke 2 world records in under an hour, but you kinda got reverse clickbaited and I actually broke at least 4. That of which being, 1, the largest bridging method, 2, the largest circle bridge, 3, the shortest time taken to learn a pattern-related bridging method, 4, the largest pattern-related bridging method, and in my eyes, there could quite possibly be a lot more records that this bridge has broken. Alright, now that you guys have absorbed all that knowledge, I would really appreciate you guys subscribing, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
So what I'm gonna do first is, this is all gonna be part of the 45 minutes, and I'm gonna just, first of all, build a circle, and tweak it a little bit to make it like an actual circle. And then I'm gonna relearn the entire bridge. So I got my Opera GX timer. Alright. And start. Alright, so 45 minutes is on the clock. I should probably put it on screen. First of all, I gotta build a circle bridge first, like, get the rough outline. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shoot, I have Discord notification. Bro, I go to a camp tomorrow, and my phone's just talking to me about the camp. We're going to it together. So basically, that's great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's negative.
This is probably the best it's gonna get. So, first of all, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over it. I'll go 1, 2, actually. So, 1. No, wait, where's the center? This, okay, so that's not the problem. We have 2 center blocks. Okay, yeah, okay, so no, I didn't do this wrong. There we go. 4. How much time do I have left? Just for the funnies, I'm just gonna do a hard bridge. I haven't even warmed up today, which is probably a problem. Falling down the party. Saddest little. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna mirror it on this side. Wait.
For every scare you share, those aren't meant to
bend. Okay. Oh my gosh, okay, so big progress is coming. That's good. Meant to bend. A third of my time's already up. That's not, that's like, scary. No, okay, I made it halfway. The halfway mark's been reached. Okay, so I did. Oh my gosh, bro. That's it. Boom. Bro, you guys have no idea how nervous I am right now. 3, 4, 5. But I'm timed, it like stresses me out so much, which is not a good idea considering I'm trying to break multiple world records here. Okay, that was what, 3 runs I was able to do it? My cat is me up. Oh my gosh. I did it wrong. Again. My commentary is so good. How am I even doing this? I don't get it. No! Have I been learning the entire wrong thing? You gotta be- No. Shoot. No. Oh, okay. You gotta be kidding me. No. Okay, no. That one was just messed up. Okay. Okay, more than half my time is gone, and I'm about, like, 3/5 of the way done. Almost. Good. 1, 2, 3. No, okay, wait, did I do that all right? Did I do that all right? No, I didn't do that. No! Okay, what am I doing wrong? I need to go extra block, extra block. No, 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 wait, no, wait. Wait, 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 did I do that alright? Wait, no. Oh, no. No, wait. Oh, I did do it right. I did. Save your step. No, no, no way. No way. There is 3/4 of the way done, with 12 minutes and 14 seconds left, is actually gonna happen. Okay, two runs. Okay, four. I'm so nervous. I have 9 minutes and 50 seconds. The nerves are getting to me, man. No, that would've been it. This is it. No, I'm getting too eager. No.
At this point, I only had a minute and 30 seconds left, and it hit me. I wasn't gonna get any better at this bridging method with the time I had left, and I didn't think I would make
it. 1 minute. Oh gosh, no. No, that would've been it. Okay, has to be this attempt.
With less than 30 seconds on the clock, I decided to give it my last shot, my last chance to fulfill my promise to you guys. With about 22 seconds, I start my last attempt, and you guys will see, it did not come as planned.
No.
That was my last fail. I was defeated. I felt lost. I felt bad. I failed my subscribers. But then I realized something tremendous.
Wait. Because I said anywhere between 45 minutes to an hour. Wait a minute. That means I have 15 minutes left.
That is when I realized I actually have 13 more minutes to spare. And I still have a chance to complete this challenge.
I still have a chance to complete.
The timer felt like it was going on faster and faster. There were so many distractions in my real life, but then this happened.
No!
10 blocks was all that stood in front of me and victory, and soon enough, I wouldn't let that stop me. I would get closer.
No. Oh my gosh. I have my cats here, they're kind of distracting me now.
I want to say it was the power of the cats that propelled me to move forward, but I can't really tell because they were just there meowing in my face. But after all these countless attempts, countless fails past halfway mark, countless fails past the 3/4 mark, I finally did it. I broke 4+ world records in under an hour, and I did it for 200 subscribers. All I had to do now was make sure I did everything correctly, and sure enough, I did.
Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, I just broke multiple world records in 52 minutes and 41 seconds.
Even as I'm recording these cinematic voiceovers, I can't begin to explain how dumbfounded I am at what I did today. I just made Minecraft history as a whole, and I just want to say thank you to the first 200 people that subscribed to my channel. You guys kickstarted something that you could not quite possibly know what it could amount to until we've amounted to it. And I really hope that the rest of the viewers who see my channel will also realize, hey, it's a good idea to subscribe to this guy. This guy enjoys what he's doing, and he's actually really good at it. So I really hope you guys would enjoy my content, but not only mine. Don't limit yourself to mine. I have a bunch of other creators and bridgers at the bottom of my channel that I try to credit for all the bridging methods they come up with, some of which I feature on my channel. And in my opinion, they are some of the most underrated bridgers I have ever seen in my life. And some of them I'm really close with right now. And I would love to see you guys go support them as well, because they also inspire me to keep on going. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.